leader and difference maker in their community. And whereas the event will entail a motivational panel, enrichment workshops, guest speakers, live entertainment, arts and crafts, beauty lounge, a tasty brunch, awards, gift bags, and more. Therefore, be it resolved that on behalf of the constituents of the 18th Congressional District of Texas, I take great pride in recognizing the Girls Who Brunch Tour. You are deserving of our utmost esteem for your gracious contributions and are indeed worthy of the respect, admiration, and commendation of the United States Congress. So, the founder of the give him a round of applause.
Woo! Woo! Everyone does not receive my